coming for you, New Bordeaux. They're coming for your wives. Your children aren't safe. Neither are your car or your homes. Who are they? Oh, I'll tell you who they are. The activists on the street. Sea of the unemployed and unmotivated, demanding we give them a piece of the American dream. The cowards who would tell us to abandon our God-given mission to defeat communism overseas. Who tell you and me and anyone stupid enough to listen that the U.S. of A. ain't the greatest goddamn country on earth. And listen here. It's not just the agitators and the hippies. Oh, no, no. Let's not forget our own homegrown menaces. The legitimate businessmen who Oh, we should never say their names out loud, dear listeners. These men with dirty money, these greasy WOP criminals in nice suits are part of the same rot. They think their money puts them on the same level as decent Christian white men. Men that built this city. What did they ever contribute, Nothing. No, they just take. Just part of the same rot. The same kind of takers. Great fat ticks draining this city we love bone dry. Now, I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, y'all. I'm not supposed to be here. But no, dear listener, I'm not scared. I'm angry. And you should be angry, too. Someone is out to kill me. I'm not talking about the gradual way the looters, the crooks, the hippies, and the communists are trying to strangle the life out of this great city of ours are. But you just let that nigger piece of trash come. He's gonna see what New Bordeaux is really about. Who this city really...
Sounds like your assessment of Remy Duval was spot on. Listen to this.
Look at what he's doing to us. Our neighborhood, our homes. I, for one, refuse to sit by and watch as some rubber-lipped nigger runs roughshod over everything we hold dear.
And what is it you hope to accomplish?
I will strangle that motherfucker, that's what I'll accomplish! I apologize. Shouldn't use that kind of language.
He is egging you on, Rim. You are much too important to be caught up in all of this. Is the situation unfortunate? Of course it is. But nothing he is doing changes anything. Let Sal's men handle it.
Sal's men? Olivia, the people of this neighborhood expect me to protect them, not some greased-up WOP assholes. No, 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 I need to respond to this. Need to send a message to those niggas and the guineas that here in Frisco Fields, we take care of our own.
This is a mistake, Remy. You could jeopardize everything we have been working toward.
Our very way of life is at stake, and you think I give a goddamn about some casino? Sometimes I think you've forgotten your station in life, Olivia.
A minute or so later, Olivia called Sal. Told him Remy's Southern Union pals were out looking for you. If you head back up there, I'm sure it won't be long before you run into some of them. Get them to tell you which hole Remy's hiding in.
Yeah, once I'm done with that prick, Olivia's next. But getting to someone like her ain't gonna be easy. Between Marcano's men and all those rich white assholes she runs around with, they'll spot me coming a mile away. I need you to look at our options. Come up with a plan.
Okay. I'm gonna look at our options and come up with a plan.
What's wrong with you, man?
Personal hygiene is very important.
Mm. Cool.
Need to lose the blue in Frisco Fields.
You got it.
Together a hunting party with the Union boys for your ass up near the old lookout point tonight.
Guess they'll have to start without you. I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
That's a big help.
Kim waltzing in, dicked out in their fancy white robes.
My daddy used to say the only thing worse than a nigga.
Stand here in the ruins of the last century. It was right in this spot where my great-great-great-grandfather joined his brothers in the defense of Louisiana against northern aggression. Now, he died in this spot to protect the virtues and the values of his people. Gave his life to uphold the liberty of his state and to hold back the ascension of the Mongol Tide. Now it is from that tide. One of their numbers is out there, right this very minute.
Hey, who's that?
Slitting the throats of white men and women, right now.
Yes!
I know what some of y'all think. Fuck the dealers and the pushers. Fuck the thieves and the racketeers. Fuck the politicians who take our vote. Don't care two shits about the common man.
Fuck them, Remy!
Fuck them, Remy! Fuck the niggas.
Yeah.
You fuck those unwashed, debased, big-lipped, bug-eyed savages who grow fatter and lazier off everything the white man has ever made. Fuck the wops, who are twice as bad, for thinking they can walk upright with the white folks. Now, I've seen them, y'all. I have seen these invaders slouching through our city.
Jesus Christ! Some of bitches here!
Get me some cover fire, Frisco!
Enough said. On our way.
Fields, as one of the city's most prominent citizens, Remy Duval, was savagely murdered. Witnesses report he was bound to a cross and set on fire. Let's see if we can get a statement from the police. Chief Wilson, you care to make a comment?
It's those goddamn niggas. Every last one of them needs to be rounded up and shot.
That's quite a statement, Chief.
You need to wipe the shit out of your eyes, son. Take a look around. There's a goddamn war going on.
in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
Appreciate it.
Olivia's at the country club. Get in. I'll run you through the plan. Have a listen. Not for nothing, Olivia Marcano's a real piece of work.
I still don't understand why Olivia Marcano was involved in any of this. By all accounts, she had two or three times the money that Sal Marcano had.
Money didn't mean shit to her. From what I was able to piece together, she hired someone to kill Lucho. Wanted to run things herself. Bottom line, I think she got off on all that mob bullshit.
We're fucked, Olivia. You understand? That fucking shit-stained Duval didn't name us in the will. Now everything's going to his goddamn nephew.
Have you actually reviewed the will?
I read the part that said all the land I'm building my casino on is now going to Stephen motherfucking DeGamo. I read that part.
6 months ago, Remy revised the will, but he never executed it.
What the hell are you talking about?
In order for the will to be valid, it needs to be signed.
Well, goddammit, woman, I know that. What does it mean for us?
It means I have grounds to contest. Remy and I were business partners in several ventures, and one of my holding companies lists the land as an ancillary asset.
Sounds like a lawyer's wet dream. What's something like that gonna run me?
I haven't the slightest idea.
Nearly every cent I got is tied up in that goddamn casino. I can't afford a big legal fight. There's got to be another way out of this mess.
Stephen is coming to town for the funeral. I could arrange a meeting. Offer him a percentage of the casino's profits if he signs over the land.
Yeah. Yeah, that could work. And then once he signs, we take care of him. All right, set it up. But my patience is at its goddamn end. Do you understand, Olivia? I'm tired of this bullshit.
Have a little faith, Sal.
Now, Mr. Clay entered the country club disguised as a waiter.
Everyone in attendance was a rich asshole or part of the Southern Union, so getting Lincoln in there was easy. You put a black man in a uniform and he's damn near invisible. Hell, I drove in through the front gate and dropped him off. No one even gave us a second look.
No. Surely, his uniform wasn't enough to get him past Mrs. McConnell's personal security detail.
I mixed up a vial of fast-acting LSD. You know, same basic formula that we use as part of MKUltra. And I gave it to Lincoln. He used a syringe to put a couple of drops into every drink he served. Within a couple of minutes, anyone who drank that concoction was whacked out of their goddamn mind.
Fuck me.
What? What happened?
I never learned how to tie a bow tie.
You sure you're up for this?
Shit, I get in there and dose the guards with his military-grade LSD and get to Olivia.
Don't let those pricks goad you into anything. Remember, you won't be able to take any weapons with you. How's it going, buddy?
Follow the driveway up to the left.
You've got the case, the syringe is in there. And remember, the drug acts fast. It'll fuck up whoever gets a dose real quick.
Good. No sense in giving anyone time to figure out what's happening.
Let me get a look at you. If they kill you, at least they'll have something nice to bury you in.
Fuck you.
You see everybody else got here on time.
Them crackers put their hands all over everybody else.
Lazy nigga. That's their job.
Had me out there. Fucking asked me where I got my car. Where I'm from.
You best get in that uniform or get out of my goddamn kitchen, Claudia. Follow me. Get a rag on that counter. Looking like a goddamn rat's nest. Miss Olivia's gonna be out soon. She gonna say some words from old Mr. Remy. Can't stand a lazy nigga. Nothing low on the face of God's earth. Get one of those out there to them folks and serve them their drinks. And don't go talking to any of them, you hear? You ain't been paid. Get them folks their drinks now. Nah, stop right there. Hold on. You ain't been paid to stand around, boy. Go serve them poor folks.
Drink up, motherfuckers.
So, do they have a suspect?
Not a one. Old Earl set to send some of his boys out to the holler, rattle some of them monkeys' cages.
I don't see it being one of the coloreds.
Fucking apes was never too smart, but you don't watch them.
You colored folk talk too much.
First, I'd like to personally thank y'all for coming to see our dear friend Remy Duvall off. I know with all of the violence that has reached its way into our community, it might have felt safer just to stay at home or even leave town. But you did what Remy would have done. You held your head high and you didn't run away. It's not exaggerating to say that Remy was a brave man. But his bravery is not what I'll miss most about him. What I'll miss most about Remy Duvall is that he gave this city, no, he gave us a voice. The man who murdered Remy robbed this city of someone who honored its history. Not only that, Remy respected our shared Christian heritage, which extends all the way back to Europe. Remy was a dear, dear friend of mine. A dear friend to all of us. In the coming days and weeks, let's honor his memory by taking back our city. By preserving the way of life we hold dear. To Remy.
I am.
Dinner on the table when I get home. Is that really so much to ask?
We find the shine who killed Remy. He's gonna wish he was dead.
Get over here with that bottle, man.
Please keep your voice down.
What? Oh, he's probably one of the good ones.
It's all right. He's resting with Jesus now.
She hands me these brochures, Mexico, Brazil, Honduras. I put them right in the trash. I said, honey, if I'm going to spend my hard-earned money on a vacation, I want to go somewhere with this civilized language. So, we're going to visit her folks in Hartford again.
Mm-hmm. It's all right.
Shame we had to let her go. She's been with us since our
I mean, every last goddamn dime is gone.
Need the bottle.
What was she thinking? What am I going to tell the other brother? We'll remind them to maintain
first,
white
what
pride,
she's
brother.
Up to
because right now,
but
it's the only
that,
thing the Southern Union
kind
has
of
to his name.
What ideas has she been putting into my son's head?
Whatever you say.
The problem with that crowd is they've convinced themselves that being wealthy means that they have value.
Every time I see one of their hitches, I punch him right in the mouth.
When you're right, you're right.
I've never actually seen
bring
the
that
nephew
bottle
like
over
that, sure?
I hear there's some money.
Maybe.
Spill it. What
my
do you
condolences.
Know?
Well, let's just say there was a lot more to the Duval fortune when his daddy died. Now.
Maybe
it's
I can step behind somebody using one.
Thank
right.
you. Yes, he was a good man.
Whatever you say.
Essentially, that inharmonious clause lets the FHA sidestep integration. Technically, the landlord can point at that and tell your colored friends to be on their way. Frankly, the cases of these are not starter. So, of course, I'll take
it. Thank you. Yes,
okay.
He was a good man.
Hey, new guy, you can smoke over here.
You see how Clarence is behaving? Looks like he's got a touch of whatever's going around out there.
Ask me, it couldn't have happened to a nicer fella.
Serves him right. Nigga this, nigga that. It's every other word that comes out of his mouth. Bad enough, hearing it from all these white folks, don't need to get it from one of our own.
Maybe after this, he'll rethink how he runs things around here.
That'll be the damn day.
Give a shit, because they're all going to be white. Fuck them.
Truth.
Mm-hmm.
Damn straight.
I'd think twice before going out there. Something's gotten into those folks. Something bad.
I don't care what Clarence says, I'm staying in here. Those people have gone crazy.
Finna cut that crap. What was I saying now? I just... I wish I could show you. It's all connected. You see? We, you, me, him. We're all connected.
Woo!
See yet, son?
Men placed on the front door and around back. No one's allowed in or out without my say-so.
Should I say something to the guests?
Such as? You saw them. They've all come down with some kind of...
What? Oh. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
That for Ms. Marcano?
Yeah. I mean, yes, sir.
Go on through.
ball. Has DeGalmo signed yet?
No, ma'am. And they've been beating on him pretty hard.
Take one of his hands, see if that changes his mind. We need to get away from here before whatever is happening downstairs gets worse. I think our Negro friend here is a little dim. Won't someone get him out of here?
All right, big boy. Time for you to take a walk.
Yeah, I don't fucking miss. Come on,
kill him.
Shit. Oh, motherfucker.
I'll kill you myself.
I'm not fucking ready.
I never thought.
You get shot.
Precisely. The first time I saw Lucio, he looked so handsome. Dashing, even. He wore the finest suits, drove the best cars. There was always something terribly romantic about all of this.
There ain't nothing romantic about robbing and killing people.
Maybe not. But it certainly was exciting.
Where's DeGalmo?
DeGalmo. They have me out in a building. Down by the water. Thought you were gonna kill me.
You ain't worth the trouble.
I do not fucking like
get there.
Get him.
Sit on that shed. Don't let him get at it.
Come get me, boy.
You're fucking dead! Girl.
fucking gone. We got ourselves a guest. He's taking out the whole team.
We'll all get a piece of him, but I'm first.
Switching out ammo!
Thank you.
Sneaky son of a bitch.
You gotta be here somewhere, boys.
Got lots of places to look.
Gamo, I'm gonna get you out of here, but we need to move. Marcano's probably sending more men.
Yeah. Okay.
If they brought me here in my own car, I think it's still near.
Yeah. Oh, God. He's dead. On this road. You're gonna kill us before they do. We're gonna die right here on this road.
Sure use some wheels over here.
I'm slammed at the moment. Give me a ring later on and maybe I can squeeze you in.
How long you think you'll last out there? Marcano ain't gonna rest till he finds you. Some wheels over here.
I'm slammed at the moment.
I know. Listen, I got a friend. He's gonna keep an eye on you for a while, keep you safe. At least till things calm down.
Okay. Thank you. You saved my life.
Don't mention it. I'm in Frisco Fields and need some new wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Take a load off, brother.
I put Olivia Marcano in the hospital, but I'll be surprised if she makes it through the night. Sal's gonna know that he's lost Frisco Fields, that we've taken over his drug operations there and shut down his fucking greengrocer. He won't let that stand.
Fuck him and fuck her. I've got nothing to speak of but Irish Point. And now that I give it a good think, since my Irish bastards have already secured the rackets at your fucking request, I think I'll just stay.
Action like what we got right here is like wet pussy. If it's been long enough, ain't no such thing as a bad one. I want this piece.
Here's the thing, Lincoln. Getting you boys in here vying for turf is guaranteed to end up a pissing contest. Just easy on everybody if you give me the territory like you did last time.
Wait till they see the Irish rolling up the streets.
I'm towing the line, Link.
Can't go wrong here, brother. As long as you lean my way.
Anytime you want to make a call, I'm good.
Think long and hard about this.
This one's all you, Bert.
Fucking hell. You're smarter than you goddamn look, lad.
Yeah, I get it. I'm the Yankee motherfucker from Empire Bay. But twice in a row now you cut me out. Just keep in mind, you do that to your own detriment.
All right, so if we done, I'm gonna go.
Time to get back at it. Let's clear out.
United States Marines invaded the southern half.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right away.
Oh.
set of Hot Wheels, just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
So you were the one causing all the ruckus at the construction yard. I got a lot of ink out of that.
June just gonna have a hard time finding a new crew to get cars for him.
Well, shit. Can't exactly ignore that.
What do I got? You see that fucker?
swear I heard something.
I know I heard something.
Ain't you a surprise?
He's looking pretty fuck now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Harlan being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire in your ass.
That and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
I'm not hearing things, am I?
God only knows what it was.
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes. I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
Just then, on our way.
That was goddamn slick, I tell you!
Asshole got lucky.
This boy's mine.
If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
Right. But I expect that the next piece of property you take goes to me.
It took me months to figure out that Lincoln had survived the massacre at Sammy's and was waging a war against Sal Marcano. The Bureau didn't have a file on Clay, and I wasn't aware of his military training because his service records were classified. Otherwise, I might have started to connect the dots after the death of Richie Doucette.
Lincoln, you a White Walls man? I'm thinking probably not.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
yet. This feels like I missed out on
looks like the place.
Hey, you! Fuck off!
Just feels like...
No luck, boys.
The hell was that?
Quit clowning!
Where you hiding now?
I'll go get him.
Crazy, or did you catch that too? I guess we spooked him.
No trace of him.
What the hell was that? Somebody was
false
here.
False fucking alarm.
But they're gone now. Take him down!
Who?
This is it! Crazy motherfuckers here!
Jesus. Jesus Christ.
Davis, get Mr. Pagani someplace safe!
I'm at the harbor. Get some guns on these assholes.
Just said, on our way.
Now what are you gonna do?
Time to die, prick.
Come get me,
boy.
Wing it. How do you like that? You boys are fucked now.
See if you still got skills, Frank.
Be talking like that about Mr. McConnell.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me.
Did anything to you?
Saw some interesting stuff back there. Counterfeit money, a press. Only thing I can't figure out is a connection to Cuba.
Please. I'm all busted up inside. I need a doctor. I got a wife and three little girls.
Yeah, you want a doctor? Then you better tell me something worth hearing.
Listen. What you saw. Sal set all that up. None of the money was worth a shit, though. Had me bringing a man named Alvarez. Counterfeiter who works for Castro.
He give you the plates, too?
Plates? I thought you knew. On account of robbery.
Robbery? McConnell wanted the plates from the Federal Reserve. How do I find Alvarez? How?
Well, one of Tommy's guys picked him up. It was 10, 15 minutes before you showed up.
Where are they taking him? Where? Huh?
my little girls.
Fuck!
I spent the last 48 years pursuing Lincoln Clay because he's a criminal. It's horrible what happened to him, but you know something? I think that when Sammy Ellis and Danny Burke were killed, it revealed who Lincoln Clay really was. A monster.
Come on, Ann. Pull up a chair.
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
You got a 50-50 split of the rackets here, lad. And that's a mess made of your own doing. But I'll say this much. You came to me to run a part of the city last time. And I'd say it's worked out well for both of us.
I'm not one for bitching and moaning. Never so much use for it. That said, I got the least amount of power in this town, and you're giving me half this turf. Someone here's getting fucked. Better not be me.
So that's where you were? All right. Well, if you want to send it our way, we'll keep it running and making money.
A nation what?
Trust ain't something that comes easy to me, kid.
You know I'm the only one who will really have your back.
What do you think Marcano is doing out there while we're sitting here with our thumbs up our asses?
Calling this one for Scaletta.
That's what I'm fucking talking about.
If you already know which way you're leaning when you walk in, just fucking say it. And stop wasting my goddamn time.
Am I missing something here? This is the second time I've left here with nothing, Lincoln. I thought we were aligned with the same cause.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Look, I gave you some names, and I'm paying you to chase them down, so don't give me any of that bullshit. Yeah, okay, just get it done. Christ, sometimes I think you want something done, right? You all right?
The night Sammy was so happy. Happier than I ever seen him. That money was supposed to get him, get all of us out from under Marcano. Motherfucker!
What the hell did Frank tell you?
Marcano had us rob the reserve so he could get his hand on a set of money plates. Georgie must have grabbed him during the robbery. I should have been paying attention.
We already had this conversation. None of this is your fault.
Like hell it isn't.
Sal is a cancer. A leech. He had always intended to fuck all of you. Christ, look what he did to Vito. He murdered your family. The only way to make that right is by killing every cocksucker who's ever looked at that piece of shit.
Give me some of that bourbon. According to Pagani, Marcano couldn't print the money himself, so he had a Cuban counterfeiter named Alvarez brought in. What do we know about South Downs?
Tommy Marcano isn't the kind of guy who shits where he eats, so his rackets are pretty low-key. He runs a sports book and has a place where he stores his contraband.
Tommy's got to know that I'm coming after Alvarez, so he's probably got him holed up in or near one of those places. One way or another, I'll get my hands on him. I'll be damned if I let Marcano print a single fucking dollar from one of those plates.